You're really gonna hack me?
My
How are
dad's
you gonna
gonna
hack
hack
me?
you.
What's he gonna hack? My Fortnite account? Alright, what's going on, guys? So, before we get into today's video, make sure to comment your Epic Games username down in the comment section. I'll try to invite you guys to play some Battle Royale or Save the World, wherever you guys want to play. You guys can trade, do whatever you guys want to do. But let me know down in the comment section. This video is insane. This kid literally went insane when he tried to stand like two times. This video is insane. I'm not gonna spoil much more. Bro, what do you gotta say to YouTube, bro? You look at him. What do you gotta.
Hack you. My dad's
dude,
gonna hack
dude,
you.
That's what every,
works at
bro,
Epic
bro,
Games.
That, every scammer literally says my dad works at Epic Games or something like that. Let me know what let
he's
me know down in the comment. Let
he's
me know down
take
No, he's
from
not.
You.
Let me know down in the comment section what scammers have told you guys and I'll heart your comments. But this video is insane. Let's go and get straight into today's video, boys.
Alright,
I'm back. I gave you edit permissions. Bro, we gotta trade right now because I gotta get off soon. I was just about to turn off my game, but you know what? I'm gonna trade for you, bro. Ooh. Come on, let's do this trade.
Alright.
Oh shoot. Sorry, my bad. All right, there.
Yep,
I gave
yep,
you edit
yep.
permissions. I trust you. You trust me. You're not a scammer, right? Like, if we trade, you're not going to scam me?
Yeah.
All right, bet, bro. You never scammed before? Let's do this, bro. Let's do what you need, bro. I got
no,
materials, Brightcore. I got Brightcore, Sunbeam, Efficient, 144s, 130s, Traps, all God Roll, full durability. Like, bro, everything, anything you need, bro. What do you need, bro?
Traps. I need traps.
Alright, you know what? You need traps? Bet, bro. Since I'm like, you know what? Here, let me see. Let me just drop them for they can all stack together. Look, bro, I got 81. These are pretty good. Like, I don't know if you need them for your home, but 81 wall darts, 144 god roll, full durability, physical element on it right now, bro. What would you do? You need anything else, or is that it?
That's it, bro.
Alright, bet. So, what do you got? Like, modded, 144.
I gotta
wait, hold on, bro. I'll be right back. They want me to go help with the groceries.
Oh, time to scam this boy.
All right, bro, I'll see you later. You literally broke my wall. Are you serious, bro? And you were about to scam me and leave the game? Oh, yeah, bro. Oh, yep. That's right, yep. No. I'm leaving the game, bro. I'll see you later, bro. No, I'm not trading, bro. I'll see you later.
Please. Don't leave.
Bro, you're a scammer. Please. You literally opened the arch. You broke my arch. You broke my door. Oh, yeah, bro. All right, bro. I'm leaving the game. No, bro. I'm leaving.
No,
I'll
no.
see you later.
No, join me.
Give me a reason not to leave. Show me something that's cool or show me a gun that you, I don't know. Show me something rare. If not, bro, I'm leaving. Like, I'm going to give you one more chance. But, like, come on. What you got? If not, I'm going to leave.
Oh, I got a modded snowball, aren't you?
I don't want that. Do you have anything else that's modded?
No. But I got like 130s, 130s.
All right, bet. Let's do the trade. But what? I'm not trading my darts because for a 130, nah. For a 140, yeah. But nah, I guess not for the the thing. I made the roof like that for we could see. Cause wait, hold on. Open this window. Cause I can't. My brightness is really low, so I can't really see. All right, let's do this, bro. You got something that's 144. You're not gonna scam me. Say it's 80. Say it's 144 and it's 130,
yeah,
right, bro? Cause
I
if you do, I'm gonna call
I got
the police.
A 144 Santa little helper.
It's a 144 Santa little helper, bro. It's 73. Oh!
No. That's 130. I'm 144.
Bro said I got a 144. Bro, now you're saying it's 140 and you said you're saying it's 144 and it's 130, bro. It's 73, bro. You just got caught in 4K exposed.
No,
I'm
don't
going
shoot
YouTube
me
gun.
Don't
exposed.
Shoot my gun. Don't shoot my gun.
All right, you know what? Yeah, I'm not gonna shoot your gun, bro. But you know what? I'm gonna call the police right now. You done goofed.
No.
You done goofed. Watch
don't,
this.
Don't.
I'm gonna put on speaker right now. I'm gonna put on speaker. I'm gonna call them right now. 9. Hold on. Let me turn the audio up. Don't. 9. 1. There you go. I'm dialing it, bro. I'm dialing it.
No.
Hello?
No. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, hello. 911 emergency. 9. Hello, police. The I'm playing Save the World. I'm trying to save the world from like trying to scam all ban all the banners scammers. This guy just scammed me. This guy just said he had a 73 Santa's little helper. It's not even 73. It's 73. He said it was 144. Then he said it was 130. He lied twice. And then I gave him a second chance to trade. He tried to get my gun because I acted AFK. And then this kid literally broke my door and tried to pick up my traps. So now I'm gonna expose him. Put on YouTube and okay.
No, dude.
I'll tell them. I'll call back if anything. All right, hello. I hung up on them. They said if you do not stop scamming, I'm gonna have to call the police. All right, bro. If you try to do anything fishy or funny or say anything goofy, I'm calling police. They said to call police if he tries to harass you. So, I'm not gonna call them. You sound a little kid. You know, we're little kids. We do dumb stuff. You're a little kid. Yeah. You're not mature yet. You know what, bro? Come over here. I'm gonna give you your gun back, but you got promised me right now. Say I won't scam ever again. Twine cheeks. Twine cheeks. You gotta say Twine cheeks. That's my username. All right.
Scam Twine cheeks.
All right, bet. Come here.
Yep.
Come through the door. Come through the door. Come pick it up, bro. It's literally over here. Hold on. You see your gun, right? Look. You see it? All right. Come. Yeah. Go through under there. Go under there. What are you doing? Bro, you goofy. Goofy, bro. All right. I'll see you later, bro. Getting exposed. I'm gonna recycle your gun before I go, though. Any last words? You going to YouTube exposed? What's up, bro?
No. Don't, please.
You're lucky I don't call the police on you. You probably scammed 100,000 people already.
Don't shoot my gun, please.
Well, you should have thought of that when you tried to say.
My dad works at Epic Games.
Bro, that's what. Grandma works at Epic Games. My grandma's a hacker. My dad and brother, my sister and my uncle actually work at Epic Games. That's what everyone says. You're not gonna hack.
You better hack this kid.
You're really gonna hack me?
My dad's
How are you gonna hack me?
You.
What's he gonna hack? My Fortnite account?
He's gonna steal all your V-Bucks.
He's gonna steal my V-Bucks, my skins, my back blings, my pickaxes, my everything, my schematics,
everything.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna believe someone who said they had a 130, 140, bro. You're definitely lying. I'm not gonna fall for it. You're just trying to scare me. Come here, bro. It's time to recycle your gun. And then, you know what? If I beat you in soccer, I'll give you your gun back right now. If I beat you in soccer, where's the soccer ball? If I score, you're not getting. I recycle it. If you score, you get your gun back. All right, I scored. Come here. I'm recycling it.
No, please.
Bro, I'm sorry, bro. It's just you're a scammer. I get 4 Malachite, 10 Sturdy, 5 Blast Powder. There you go, recycled.
Don't.
I'll see you later, bro.
Please,
any last words? Let me see what I can do.
My dad's gonna hack you.
Let me eat my pizza in peace. Is it a pie? I don't know.
My dad's gonna hack you.
Stop saying that, bro. Look at this. Any last words? 3, 2, 1. Peace out.
No, don't.
I gotta go. Bye. See you, dude. You're a scammer. No. Getting exposed. You're not gonna hack me. Your dad's not gonna hack me. No one's gonna hack me. You're a scammer. You're getting exposed.
My dad's gonna hack you. He works at Epic Games.
That's what every little kid says. You sound like a little kid. How old are you, bro?
I'm 12.
Yeah, you're 12 years old scamming and lying. Peace out. You lied earlier and scammed me earlier. Peace out.
No.